Three people, including two children, are recovering tonight after a Tesla crashed into a Girl Scout table in Granite Bay. This happened just before 4 o'clock at the Walmart on Douglas Boulevard. Investigators say Gary Benson was allegedly driving a Tesla through the parking lot when he suddenly crashed into the table, hitting two children and a woman. All three victims were taken to the hospital. Benson is now facing felony DUI charges.